Developing a preventive HIV vaccine is one of the most challenging scientific problems we as a community has ever faced.
It's a disease that really defines my generation.
We should be able to find a vaccine or a cure to all of these different infectious diseases, and HIV seems to be sort of the heart of the infectious disease problem.
Welcome to Boston, host for AIDS Vaccine 2012. We're delighted to welcome guests and colleagues and researchers from around the world to our city. We wish everyone a wonderful and productive conference.
This is going to be the first time that three independent CFARs will work together to bring this meeting to the community.
HIV is a plague on our generation, and we have an obligation, an opportunity to make a big difference.
The HIV epidemic goes beyond the basic science to the social welfare, to the policy. And we've been really blessed with visionary leadership here in Boston.
So I hope people will come from all over the world. And we are fortunate here in Massachusetts to have a tradition of innovation and invention. Through the Life Sciences Initiative, we've invested about $200 million of public funds, and that's leveraged almost $1 billion in private investment and thousands of jobs.
You're surrounded by all this new technology.
Research in Boston is just fun.
I love having everything at our fingertips.
One big college town, it's really run by the kids.
Learning something new every day.
Everyone is super excited about what they do.
They've not only become my colleagues, they've become my friends too.
A lot of people are collaborative, whether it's just in the lab or you're walking down the street looking for some place to go.
What do you like to do for fun in Boston?
So in Boston, there's a lot of fun.
Museum of Science.
A wonderful library here.
The country's first public park.
I actually break dance.
Boston also has a strong diversity of ethnic restaurants.
International dynamics is part of the fabric of Boston.
Not only do we have incredible research institutions, we have incredible community organizations, and we all work together.
I get the sense a lot of people draw encouragement from the science which is involved in generating a vaccine.
Hope is an incredibly powerful tool.
What we learn from HIV will end up advancing the effort to conquer a myriad of other diseases.
I believe in our generational responsibility, and I think that perseverance is absolutely critical to finding an AIDS vaccine.
We need a new generation of leaders to take this forward.
I'm really looking forward to meet other people who are also going through this transition from training into becoming independent researchers.
I think I should be there, and I would definitely want to be and hope to be there next year.
Come to the AIDS Vaccine Conference in Boston.
欢迎大家来参加2012年的
Memo AIDS Conference
Boston. HIV Vaccine Conference
应该来波士顿。你们的年纪几岁？今年波士顿的话就是这样。欢迎来波士顿。
A Boston.
Come to the AIDS Vaccine Conference in
Boston.
Kommen Sie zur AIDS Konferenz in Boston.
Ελάτε στο συνέδριο για το AIDS Vaccine.
Venez à la conférence AIDS Vaccine 2012 à Boston.